Let's find the area of the sector. The sector is the shaded area. Before we solve this problem, a sector is like a circle pizza shape. Apart from a slice of pizza, these are other real life examples. A segment, rather, splits a circle horizontally like a window blind, except for the diameter. But every other line here is known as a chord. A shaded area within the chord is known as a segment. We have the major sector and the minor sector. Likewise, we have the major segment and the minor segment. Consider a sector. If the angle at the center is in degrees, then the area of the sector will be the area of the circle multiplied by the ratio of the angle to 360. However, if the angle at the center is in radians, then we're going to multiply the given radian by 1 over 2 multiplied by r squared. The central angle will determine which of the formulas to use, unless otherwise stated. Step number 1. Consider the angle at the center. The given angle is in degrees. Next, step number 2. Choose the right formula for degrees, which is this. Step number 3. The area of a sector is the area of a circle multiplied by the given angle divided by 360. Next, we're going to substitute for the radius, which is 8. Substituting and solving carefully, our answer is 32 over 3 pi. And here, we have left our answer in terms of pi. If we take pi to be 3.142, which is a constant, then our real value is 33.51. The next step is to consider the units. Area is usually in centimeter squared, meter squared, inch squared, but here 8 has no unit, which is the radius. Hence, our area has no unit as well. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. To locate and access other helpful videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.